running 12 CV615s on 3 salt in 12 days with rogue audio mids and highs throughout the truck. Alternators, we're running 2 CES425s. Subs are wired at 1 ohm right now to be conservative. 900 amp hours of lithium. We're running the Winston depth bounce.
Sundown U 15s, two SFB 5Ks, King Lithium 45 amp, lithium bank, Hyogen 320 alt, pretty simple. Bama 8s,
nice.
DS18 Super Twins, it's kind of something simple.
Bend her face down, she likes her ass tooted up, bend her face down, she likes her ass tooted up, bend her face down.
Thank you.
here. I'm with Team 8 Loud. I'm running four ZB5 15s on two Salt 8Ks and one 370 Ohio Gen Alt and a 90 amp hour lithium, which is not enough right now, I believe.
Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Can't hear it coming down the whole distance from a parking lot. It's too late.
Sounds like testicles, but it's bigger.
Gotta concentrate to keep the clock a race. Got no time to waste the money lane. I got a marathon of space. Quick from addict, I'm a workaholic. Work deductive, praying that we're fair. I wanna taste. Guess I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke. This is in your mama's face. I know
that it's a lot.
An actual working key.
That's awesome, man.
I appreciate it.
Good deal.
All right, there's
nice to meet you. You demoing, bro?
Yeah. This is Buffalo Bill with Team Still Louder. I got four C712s on an XS 8K, tuning about 29 to 31 hertz.
Perfect.
Guys, if y'all enjoyed all the hype content that you saw in that video, be sure to follow me on YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram under The Life of Price, and also Down for Sound Shop on Facebook and Instagram. And don't forget Snapchat. I'm JPD4S on there, so be sure to check me out there. We'll see you in the next one. Later.